How much space will you need to use the Primal 7? That's a good question, but it depends on the use. For standard use, like the Essential 7 movements, you'll need approximately 6 to 8 feet from the anchor points forward and about 3 to 4 feet on the side. For performance use, like speed skaters or Supermans, we recommend up to 10 feet from the anchor points in the front and 6 to 8 feet on the sides.